好，26条啦，是一条非常直白的题目，亦都完美翻炒了我们2017年的 MC 啦。可能你会讲啦，喂两 Sir 你唔好玩啦，嗰年明明呢就是问緊生长素嘅。咁我何来翻炒得到呢？呢条都冇问緊生长素，系咪？其实嗰年系考緊你个结构咋嘛，你估真系考生长素咩？P 咧就係 region of differentiation，Q 咧就係 region of elongation， 其實都係考翻呢兩個 region 嘅定義啫嘛。咁嗰一年啦，問完 region of elongation， 今年問 region of differentiation 有咩問題啊？佢就問翻啦，喺個根嘅邊一個部分咧，我哋會揾到啲根毛喎，咪正正就係問緊你 region of differentiation 分化區咯。因為正正就係呢個部位咧，啲細胞就開始分化，變成不同類型嘅細胞，一部分變咗 vascular tissue，cilium vessel，folium vessel。另一部分咧就會變咗做 cortex 啊、root hair 啊，一啲不同功能嘅細胞。所以咁多位同學，你老實答喎。如果佢咁直白問多你一次，你有幾大嘅信心答啱呢一條題目 ？Question 26 is a very straightforward question and is exactly the same as the 2017 questions. So you may say that no, Mr. Leung, 2017 question is asking the auxin. However, the concept checking of this question is about the region of differentiation and the region of elongation.So in 2017 question, it asks about the region of elongation. So it's absolutely normal for this question ask you the region of differentiation. On which of the following parts of the root can root hairs be found? And the answer is region of differentiation. So in the region of differentiation, the cells become specialized to perform particular functions. Vascular tissues for transport.Cortex to absorb water for the mechanical support, and for the root hair, so they have greater surface area for the absorption of water and minerals. So student, answer me. So what if the question is so straightforward? Are you confident enough to get it 100% correct?